Now Levo and Erickson in a wrestling match.
Listen, Blue, I got your hand up in my face. Stop. Just pull your hand.
Nice shot, bud.
That all was created because Tom the referee, Shmulewski. Shmulewski didn't blow the whistle. Look at how long it takes for the whistle to blow. And so Erickson and Levo are battling beside the net. It was like 10 steamboats before he decided Jonathan Bernier wasn't going to play it.